Hello, everyone. Here is YiLu Proxy's channel. The video shows how to use YiLu Proxy in Postern.
First of all, configure YiLu Proxy settings as shown video.
Set your local LAN IP as the bind address. Don't forget to save. Then open Postern app. Click Add Proxy. Then we need to forward IPs to proxy ports. YiLu Proxy Dynamic IPs also support port forwarding. Select a country, such as Canada. Enter a server name. Server address, your local LAN IP address. Here I use 192.168.0.6. Then enter a server port, 5500. You can enter one port that has connected an IP. Then select proxy type, SOCKS5. Click Save. Then set YiLu Proxy Dynamic IP.
YiLu Proxy Dynamic IP supports HTTP and SOCKS5 protocols.
So you can use either. You can also use YiLu Proxy Dynamic IP information to connect. Right-click an IP and copy IP information. Then paste it in right position. You can also select SOCKS5 or HTTP here. Then enter the rules. Select a proxy to use. Then check the IP address in a browser. This IP corresponds to the IP of port 5500. Change the proxy rule.
Now the IP corresponds to the IP of port 5501.
A Canadian IP. Change another proxy. The IP is also a Canadian IP. Okay. The video about how to use YiLu Proxy with Postern is over. Thank you for watching and subscribing.